Okay, so today we're gonna do some Capoeira conditioning. So start on the floor, like this, like that, and then you put your leg down, put the other leg down, really good workout for the core, and then once you can get into this position, then you can pull your leg up, put your leg back down, pull your leg up, pull your leg back down, and then try it on the other side. Pull your leg up, pull your leg back down, pull your leg up, and pull your leg back down, and then do a howl, but not in the snow. All right, have fun.